Iran has been planning to build its second and third nuclear power plant with cooperation of the Russian state company Rosatom. But the report that the next nuclear power plant will be built completely with domestic knowledge came as a surprise. If so, Iran would enter the limited list of countries able to manufacture domestic nuclear power plants. As said by Mohamad Eslami, head of Iran's Atomic Energy Organization, Tehran is moving ahead with its plan to build nuclear power plant without foreign assistance. He said Iranian nuclear engineers designed a 360 megawatt nuclear power plant which would turn this country into a leading nuclear industry power. He then invited Iranian construction companies to join this nationwide venture. Scientific sanctions imposed on Iran in recent decades have forced them to focus more on domestic potentials to grow in high-tech engineering spheres, but still considering nuclear plants of Iran's neighboring countries, many of them would overtake Tehran in coming years in regard to using nuclear power plants for generating electricity. This is while Iran, because of climate change in recent years, has been facing drought and as a reason has not been able to generate enough electricity for the use of its citizens. Iran's only operational nuclear plant is working, but it's not enough to compensate lack of electricity for 85 million population. Turkey, Saudi Arabia, Egypt, Pakistan, and UAE have ambitious programs to build many nuclear power plants in coming years, though Iran has been the first country in Middle East to start building its first plant almost 50 years ago. Nowadays, nearly 450 nuclear power plants are operating around the world, with the United States in the first place using 92 plants. France with 56 and China with 54 nuclear power plants are in the next places. Until 2022, only 34 countries have been generating electricity from nuclear power plants. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe and don't forget to write your opinion down in the comments.